My name is Abid, and I'm a student. And I have a question: is it allowed to listen to us to a song which doesn't have music or any bad words?
Jazakallah khair. Is that your question?
Yes.
That's a beautiful question. The answer is yes. If it doesn't have music and it doesn't have bad words, it has a good meaning. It's encouraging you to do something good. Then, alhamdulillah, it's permissible to listen to that. Wallahu alam. Allah knows best. Jazakallah khair.